Hello everyone, and welcome back to my channel, doing another Legendary Duelist Season 2 opening. This is our third one, and this time I got an entire box. So, just gonna get started here, get this opened up. I may not open up this whole box in this video, maybe half. So far, we have only gotten one Blue Eyes. Yeah, that's good enough. All right, in the back, these are the four different promos we've gotten so far, plus the card that reminds me of my son, the terrifying toddler of torment. And these are the die we got from the first opening, trying to get the whole set of those. Different one, and we've already got that one. Urgent schedule. That's a new one. And we've already gotten that one. Blue Eyes alternative white dragon. Mm-hmm. have that one. Galaxy Eyes Afterglow Dragon. Don't have that one either. Oh, streak with those. And we got another Blue Eyes. All right, so we just need one more to get that playset. Another one we already have. Photon Orbital. Yeah, we already have that one. Let's see. To have a better border. Go ahead and add that in then. We'll keep going with these. Yep, plenty of time. Might as well finish the box. All right. Got one we didn't have. So now I just need that one. I've got all five. New one we didn't have yet. Yeah, so I don't know why, but like this set specifically just kind of draw me in quite a bit. And like I definitely want one of each of the five die, one of each of the sealed promos, and then three of each of like the actual cards from the set. Got another Harpy die. Alright, so we got our second one here. Man, that first one has slightly better border. So any extras that we get of the sealed will be going in. Because once I get to that point of having everything that I want from this set, try to make at least three different decks. We got two more boxes, and I'm hoping one of these has that other die and a third blue eyes. It looks like we got it. Yes, we now have all five die. Pretty close, but I think that first one may have a better border. So now this can be counted in towards building decks. And our last box. Hopefully we can get that blue eyes. Nice, so we did get an extra, the one we didn't have. Bingo machine go. Yeah, a first one looks a little bit better centered. Alright, so hopefully we can get a blue eyes out of one of these packs. Because if that's the case, then I'll sort these out and do a checklist. Last pack. No, we only got two, so that means definitely gonna have to get more anyway. Alright, so that does it for this video. At least we know we had got the complete set of die. We got one of these in our last one, so we just need one more. All right, please like, comment, subscribe, and as always, thanks for watching.